Today we are discuss about the special fish which have both lung and gills. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get notified for our every new videos. Today we are discuss about dipnoi. The word dipnoi comes from Greek word di, which means double, and opnoi, which means breathe. They are also known as lung fish because they respire by lungs also. They have paired internal nostril. They are called dipnoi. There are only three surviving genera are distributed: Neocratidus, Protopterus, Lepidosirin. Neocratidus. In this genera, only species is Neocratidus fostri. General character of Neocratidus fostri. Body is elongated and compressed. Body measuring about 150 cm. Body is covered with cycloid scales and including with paired fins. It is carnivorous, feed on worms and mollusks. Protopterus. It is commonly known as Nile lungfish or African lungfish. In this genera, three species are known: Protopterus atypicus, Protopterus anictus, Protopterus doloi. General characters. Body is elongated and covered with overlapping cycloid scale. Body is measuring up to 200 cm. The dorsal anal and the tail fins are continuous, supported by fiber-like rays. Lepidosirin. It is commonly known as Amazon lungfish or South American lungfish. In this genera, only species is Lepidosirin paradoxa. General character. Body is elongated and cylindrical-like. Body is measuring up to 125 cm. Body is covered with very small cycloid scale. Gills are weakly developed. Habit and habitat. Dipnoi are found in tropical and subtropical freshwater habitat. Neocratidus can survive in stagnant water, which is toxic for other species, but they cannot survive outside the water, while Protopterus and Lepidosirin can survive outside the water. Respiratory system. Dipnoi are double breathers, that is gills and lungs. There is only lungs in Neocratidus, while a pair of lungs in Protopterus and Lepidosirin. The opening of air bladder in the oesophagus, known as glottis. In the Protopterus and Lepidosirin, the edges of the glottis is muscular. Vascular system. The heart and circulatory system is resembled to amphibian pattern. The nervous system and the urogenital system also exhibit similarities to the amphibia, and the development is also similar. Affinities of dipnoi. Dipnoi represent a group of fishes and they have also lung, which forms a sort of structural bridge between fishes and amphibians. Affinities with elasmobranchs. Dipnoi shows the following resemblance to the elasmobranch. Both have cartilaginous notochord. Both have similar female reproductive organs. Both have present sinus venosus. Affinity with amphibian. Both have lungs for pulmonary respiration. Similarities in the heart division. Both have external nostril.